early fight he had early on, and I know he spoke it. That was a big learning thing for him, that he had never been hurt before, and so it was a big learning curve for him. But right now, I don't know how he's going to handle the knees and the elbows and the dirty boxing. So we'll have to see how well, if he's prepared for that, or if he thinks his boxing is going to be able to get him by. I noticed neither of them are wearing kickboxing type attire, so I'm wondering how much actual kickboxing we'll be seeing here.
I was just about to make that point, Lindy. They're both wearing boxing shoes, so I wonder if this is going to be a straight-up boxing match. We were told that it was modified Muay Thai, but here we go. Corey Williams comes out probing with the jab. Tommy looks pretty calm.
He does look relaxed. He looks like he's not too worried.
Over 50 professional fights, you know there's not going to be anything as far as boxing that Tommy hasn't seen before.
That's true, and I'm sure he's seen people this big and this tough and this hard before. There's a knee. He's taking a few knees here, so we'll see how he handles those. He's tied up well, though.
Those knees go into the midsection. When we talked to Tommy before this bout, he said he didn't train anything other than straight boxing. He was going to come in and let his boxing do the work, and so far that's what we're seeing.
Yep, he's looking good. He's countering well. He's calm. He's keeping at the right distance. He's leading with that left hand, and he just looks very relaxed, like he's not too worried about anything else.
Now, Tommy's coming from sea level, and we're up here a little over 7,000 feet. And he said that he came into this bout about 10 pounds lighter than normal because he was worried about the altitude. So if this goes to the later rounds, we'll see how that plays out.
Yeah, it looks like he's relaxing his energy, and he's maybe thinking it may go a few rounds. So that's a heck of a body shot he just threw there with the left. So he may be just relaxing and taking it easy.
Yeah, so far that's exactly what I was going to say, a little bit of a feeling out round here. In Muay Thai, that's classic. They'll take the first round, sort of feel each other out, get the timing, get the distance, see who's going to throw what. I'm kind of surprised we haven't seen any kicks yet by Williams.
Well, it doesn't look like he's planning on throwing any either. He's, like I said, we saw the few knees early on, but he doesn't look like he's going to be doing any kicking either. But right now, Tommy just seems to be good, just happy to sit back and punch and throw the body shots and keep the distance. And he's just sparring right now, it looks like.
You know, that's a great point. It does look kind of like a sparring match out there. In Tommy's other bouts since coming back off of his boxing career, it was kind of a modified rules mixed martial arts bout. And for this one, you know, it's looking to me like straight up boxing other than those couple of knees we've seen so far. And Tommy lands a hard right, and it's looking to me like Williams might be out of it.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's down. That's what they call out on your feet. He got up, staggered a little bit. He's getting the count, and I don't think he's going to recover for this one. I'd be surprised if the referee doesn't stop him. Well, Corey says he's good to go.
This is not going to go much longer.
And a solid left hook, and that ends the bout. So Tommy Morrison, congratulations, taking home the title.
Tommy looked good.
ladies and gentlemen, it's official. 1 minute, 50 seconds in the first round for the Wyoming State Championship heavyweight title by TKO, Tommy the Duke Morrison.
Now, I just want to say one thing. I came into Wyoming about 3 or 4 days ago. I tell you what, I've never met, you know, some of the most nicest people that I've ever met in my life here. So I appreciate you guys having me here. I appreciate all your support. And it looks like we'll be coming back here and doing some more boxing. Probably 6 or 8 fights. So I'm looking forward to seeing you all again. Thank you very much.
Your winner, Tommy the Duke. We're going to go now to Clay Williams. Hey, buddy.
Hey, you guys, thank you for coming out. I want to first apologize. I got to take my hat back to Tommy. I took the fight thinking he was washed up. I took this fight thinking Tommy was washed up and had no business in the ring. I guess he knocked the fuck out of me to show me the other way, huh?
We still love you, brother.
I want to say, you guys, Tommy Morrison is now a Hoosier Daddy Productions competitor. He will be back in Wyoming for many years to come. Hopefully, we can bring the world heavyweight title to the state of Wyoming. We're looking at this summer at the Casper Event Center, Casper, Wyoming, for Ray Mercer, Tommy Morrison, too, the WBC World Title Eliminator.
Yeah.
Will you guys come out to support Tommy again? Hey, I apologize for the mix-up to everybody. The change of venues, we had some issues coming around with the county fairgrounds. The fire marshal and the city and everybody's been very gracious and helpful in allowing this to take place and even allow us to overfill this building a little bit. I very much appreciate that. Thank you all for coming out, and I look forward to seeing you next time.
Hey, thank you. We respect our new champion, but we'll always love you, Corey. All right.